Where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming, Jane. Danger. Jane near treehouse. Sounds like trouble. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Spawned. I was gonna say more spun, but that is not an abbreviation of spawn. I don't know what I was thinking there. Sora? You really gonna fuck me over this time? I guess so. Also, Donald needs a potion, and I don't have any. This is why you never trust your friends with potions. They always waste them. And not in boss fights. Though, if the bosses are this dangerous, what's the main boss gonna be? And they're not even bosses. Oh wait, yeah, that's right, yeah. Keep on forgetting that. Funny, it's like, no, we won't follow. We got teleportation on that side. Ooh.
Tarzan!
Ooh. The big black fruit looks suspicious. They just keep on spawning. Oh. What the fuck is that?
Fire! See ya! Fire!
Oh. What just happened? What I'm meant to be doing? I need nether. I don't have one. Does it mean I have to wait? I hope not. I guess I do gain it from hitting enemies, so I'll just hit them. This is. Come on. How would I get rid of that? I can try jumping up there, but I'm not sure I'm able to. Oh wait, I did at one point. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, let's try fire. I'm gonna try fire with the others, and try fire with this one. That's what I have to do, then that's stupid. I'm still trying to get magic flower, so don't worry. Yeah, Donald, you go fight. Got this too. There it is.
Fire!
Do something. Not doing anything. Oh. Now I'm not sure if that was damage based or because I destroyed all the black flowers. My safe bet is the flowers. Clayton came to the tent and that's the last thing I remember. Clayton? Gorillas trapped Turkran. Gorillas trapped Turkran. We must help the gorillas! Does that mean I go in here? No, this place still looks important. Whoa! Yeah, climb back up. I need to go to the treetop. Must help the gorillas. Where are they? He's in the treetop. My safe bet is yes.
Come on.
Ooh, that's gonna hard. Oh no. Oh, that's where I had to go to begin with.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
I knew it! I had to fight you! Oh, you're so going down, mate, for trying to kill these gorillas. Oh! Oh, no, you don't. Who are you? Who are you? Whoa. Come on, this is a kid's game! Stock up on items. Oh shit. This is gonna be so much fun. Alright. Items. Sora. No. Exchange. Oh, take out. Okay. It's so much easier. Take out. Take out. And take out. I could also use an elixir. Donald, I'll trust you with some mega potions. Alright, is there a save point? Well, I guess it does send me back here, but just in case, because I did just change my items. Probably gonna kill these guys before I can go to the save point. I think there's one up here? There should be. I don't think there is. Let's go down then. Yep, stop it. Let's just reverse him. We can take him.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Oh, crap. This one's gonna take a little while, I think. That should be better. I turned the sound down. I looked up a little boss fight of this boss that I'm versing. And it turns out I'm doing everything wrong. You're meant to attack Clayton. I didn't notice that. I thought you just had to attack the big reptile thing because he's the Heartless. No, you have to verse Clayton. I've also attached a scan to as my abilities. Basically what it does is when you attack someone, it shows their health. And that would be very useful. It turns out this place leads you to other places, by the way. So let's go versus Clayton.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Basically how this fight works is you have to hit them until the whole green bar appears. Be careful for his big attacks though. Because they can't one hit KO you, but if you don't keep an eye on your mouth, on the health like I do a lot, it can be a big problem. And now you have to aim for Clayton. Easy than I thought. Yeah, you're gone. sit on my back. Whoa! Was that not the final boss?
Tarzan, home.
That better have been the final boss. Okay. Chests. Gee, I'm glad I learned Cure. That'll definitely be handy. Sadly, it does take up mana. And it's probably gonna be a lot. Not really, but then again, it kind of is. It stands for Auriculum, by the way, not Auriculum.
This is your home? But that means...
Huh? Yeah, he wasn't the final boss, I bet.
The waterfalls! They're echoing all the way here!
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Oh, okay.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
That does sound depressed.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah! All for one, huh?
You can tell this is a Disney movie. Of game. Let's close it up with the Keyblade. Lucky it was the last boss.
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. Guess you would kill me.
Oh.
Shit, someone's looking at us through the keyhole.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
I can't wait to fight that guy.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Oh shit! Well, guess we'd better get going. Where is your ship, anyway? Not too far. Sora, Tarzan, friends. Sora obtained Jungle King. Upgraded the Keyblade with keychains. Different keychains will add different effects to the Keyblade. Access the equipment menu to use a keychain. Okay. Learned Red Trinity. Yes. The gummy block that came out of the glowing hole. It's not like the others. Wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Not too late. Maybe Leon will know. He might be back at Traveler's Town. I want a pilot. Hey, stop it! Come on, I'm the Keyblade Master. I don't care who you are. No! Here we go again. Oh? It's just a full circle. I know where I'm going next there. For some reason... Hang on. Yeah, I know that. Don't worry. So there's different places you can go to. Yeah, I get that. Select world. But I remember there being something like... Shut up. I don't care about this. There being different missions for each world. But how do I access them? Is this how I access them, or no? Maybe it's start, select... Someone else did it, and I want to figure out how to do it myself. Or maybe it's just for the final mix version. That could be it. Otherwise, I can't find it, so I won't bother with it. I want to go back to Traverse Town. Probably talk to Leon about the new gummy pieces and stuff like that. Ugh, are you kidding me? I can't fast travel. Whoa. I'm doing this. Are you kidding me? Okay, skipping to when I get traversed down. Finally. It's always those fucking rockets that got me. Like, 5 times I died because of those rockets. And then I learned, oh, I can just go above it. Okay, select world. And then I'm there, I can head to Traverse Town. No such thing as auto travel in this game. It's so gonna be a nightmare. So, in its defense, the Tarzan world was a 3-star. So, yeah. It didn't seem that hard in the game. Like, it only took about an hour to get through. If you were playing without running around massively, I always do. But the boss wasn't that hard after a while. After I learned what to do, that is. Any of these heartless, by the way, they're just normal ships because I'm destroying them. It makes me wonder if I'm actually killing people. I'm also glad Tarzan's okay because he got shot in the head. Or at least something that sounded like he did. Whoa! Looked like there was a big world. No, it's just fucking obstacles. Traverse Town. Hopefully. Yeah, here it is. I can get some potions. Dr. Leon. Stuff like that. Yeah. Accessory shop.